Unrest is the mark of existence.
Reality, reality.
In a world where all is unstable, and naught can endure, but is swept onward at once,
inexhaustible
spring of eternity, hurrying whirlpool of change,
the scenes of our life are like pictures, but in rough mosaic.
How insatiable a creature is man, hankering after what is strange and uncommon. A man never is happy, but spends his whole life in striving after something which he thinks will make him so.
If he is to keep erect at all, must always be advancing and moving like an acrobat on a rope.
It is all one whether he has been happy or miserable, for his life was never anything more than a present moment, always vanishing.
The heart rebels against this,
and now it is over.
It is like a drop of water seen through a microscope, a single drop teeming with infusoria.
How we laugh as they bustle about so eagerly and struggle with one another in so tiny a space.
Of how many a man may it not be said that hope made a fool of him until he danced into the arms of death? Of how many a man may it not be said that hope made a fool of him until he danced into the arms of death?
Is utterly like a dream, hunger, and the sexual instinct, the realm of eternal peace, some timeless, changeless state.
Human life must be some kind of mistake.